Hello everyone. Today is Sunday and it is the time to show you my first doll from playing card. A video tutorial about it you saw on the last video. But the first I want to say that sound you have on this video on background is and just recording, just audio recording from natural. Now back to the doll. I actually wanted to change the first option and what I have on result is fairy. It's just fairy, and just because now is spring and comes the first flower. This was fairy of the first blossom or fairy or the first flower. So you wanted to see how it turned it out. So you will see what I will use. Just how I tell on previous video, just embellishment, and you will see I will use some bling, I will use some sequence flower, I will use some glitter, I will use will make some heart and use some flower of rose from ribbon. I will use some embellishments and I will made used some broken jewelry and made my fairy like wall hanging. So this is it. I hope you will like it. I hope you turn it out super great. I will hope you will make something on spring by the way, what I will use, I buy a second hand this butterfly from felt, and I just cut this butterfly in half and made this. Okay, so this is the felt and this is calendar, and I hope you will see this part on this part and this part. This is literally glittering, and I will use this glitter pen, jelly roll, what sent me Monna. So my fairy was completely on glitter. and on blouse and hand and shoes I will use the silver smooch and gold smooch. So my fairy was literally shiny. Okay, so I will hope you will like this is my paper doll, and I don't know when, but I wanted made another paper doll, but on this time I wanted made some leprechaun, or how is on English correctly, I don't know. Okay, so this is my fairy, and this is my plan to next paper doll. I will see how looks leprechaun on internet, and when I will make it, I show you. Okay, on this video is all. Thank you very much, and to the next video. Bye.